wishing you the warmest season's greetings. This is CHCH TV 11.
From the Central Square, John Jr. and Joan. From out of this world, Joe Alaskey. From different strokes, Gary Coleman. From the northwest corner, Jim J. Bullock. From the San Diego Zoo, Joan Embery. From Who's the Boss, Alyssa, Milano, and Danny Pintauro. From Pure Girls, Tracey, Brandy, and Missy. Stephen. We are the new Holiday Hollywood Square. And here's that host, John Davidson.
Thank you, Shadow Stephen. Thank you, studio audience, and Merry Christmas to everybody at home. We hope you're sitting around the tree, maybe whatever time of day we're on in your town, opening presents and getting together with your family. That's what this time is all about. Hello, Squares.
Hi.
Speaking of family, my son, John Jr., I was so proud of you yesterday. John, you did such a great job hosting the show.
It was a pleasure doing the show.
Yeah.
He was wonderful, and my daughter Melissa was on.
Yes, she was great,
too. And we all know how rich you are, John, so I was hoping that you met Melissa.
On my left, Becky Paxson. Everybody say hi, Becky.
Hi,
Becky.
You're so cute. Tell the stars, what did you want for Christmas, and did you get it?
I want a drum set.
Did you get it?
Yes.
Good.
All right.
Well, good luck.
On my right, Scott Ferguson. Welcome, Scott.
Hi.
What did you want for Christmas?
My own color TV set.
Your own color TV? That's a lot of money. Did you get it?
Yep.
Good. Good luck on the show. The object in the game is to simply win tic-tac-toe. Three squares across, down, or diagonally, or acquire as many squares as you can. Our first game will be worth $100 in cash if you can win it. Wouldn't that be nice? $100 in cash? Then after that, $200 in cash. And whoever wins the most money at the end of the show will have a chance to win what's behind one of these doors, one of these beautiful displays. Don't they look nice? Lots of toys and new stuff for Christmas. We flipped a coin backstage. Scott, you won the toss. Pick a square. Let's get started.
John Jr. and Joan.
Our center square. John Jr. and Joan.
Yes, Jack.
Recently, what famous person made news by returning to the Soviet Union for the first time in 26 years?
I know. Santa Claus.
I do know this.
You know everything.
Yes, I do, because I read.
Give it to him.
Maybe
give
you
to
think
him,
you know it. What is it?
I think I know it, but I think I do know it. He's a dancer, and he defected 26 years ago. Nureyev.
Nureyev. Rudolf Nureyev. Scott, what do you think?
I'll agree.
X gets the square. You defected in 61. Very nice. Becky, pick a square.
Jim J. Bullock.
Jim Jackson. Jim, you're such a good singer as well as a funny guy. It's Christmas Day. What about Jingle Bell Rock?
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bell ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. That's a jingle bell, that's a jingle bell, that's a jingle bell rock. Yeah! I love you.
Jim.
Merry Christmas, John.
Merry Christmas.
Merry
Jim.
Christmas.
Ho, ho, ho.
Ho, 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 and barrels of fun. I can't wait to get home and open my presents. I hate working on Christmas Day.
Do you ever speak, do you know how to speak Spanish at all? It's just, Jim.
Sure. Buenos tardes, dos todos, familia.
Let's see how you do on this. How do you tell someone Merry Christmas in Spanish?
Oh, Johnny, that's an easy one. And Becky, you got to go with me on this one. Feliz Navidad.
Becky, what do you think?
I disagree.
No!
Becky, come here! Come here, Becky!
No, no, you stay. Don't you hurt her. Don't you touch her. Becky, X gets a square. Feliz Navidad. Yes, he knows how to speak Spanish. Scott, pick a square.
Joan Embery for the win.
Joan Embery from the San Diego Zoo. Joan, is that a Christmas gift that you have there?
No, I would never give him up. He is a very special animal from the zoo. He's a black and white rough lemur, and they're from the island of Madagascar. They're a primitive primate, or prosimian.
He's beautiful.
Isn't he?
From some angles, he looks like a skunk, but no, that's not...
No, actually a primate.
All right.
And they eat fruit.
Okay, this has to do with lemur. Automobile manufacturers have always been fascinated with the idea of naming cars after animals, you know. Lincoln Mercury has the Lynx and the Bobcat and the Cougar and the Mustang. You certainly heard about those, but do they have a lemur?
No, I don't think so. I've never heard of a lemur or car.
She says no, Scott. To remind you, this would be for the win. She says no. What do you think?
I'll agree.
She's right. That's right. The X gets a square. The answer is no. $100. Audience, help me. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Congratulations, Scott. We'll be right back. Secret Square game is next. Merry Christmas. Ho, ho, ho.
It begins long before the laughter of the moment. It begins with a tradition of superior taste. It begins with Martini and Rossi Asti Spumanti.
The merriest of Christmases to you and yours from all the folks at the Brick Warehouse. Say, have you heard the news? Did you see that big ad in your newspaper yesterday? The Brick, of course, is closed all day today. They'll be closed tomorrow, Boxing Day, but by special concession. Sunday, this Sunday, from 10 in the morning till 6 at night, the Brick Warehouse will conduct a special Sunday opening for 8 hours. It's a $20 million year-end clearance. Every item reduced. It's Sunday, 10 till 6 at the Brick.
Our secret square game, and the player who chooses that could win this. Shadow Stevens.
Well, it's a trip to Walt Disney World, John. Yes. Reply you and your parents from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines with standard and wide-body service. You may visit their exclusive Crown Room Lounge. Experience warm and friendly hospitality in flight furnished by Delta Airlines. And you'll enjoy a 6-night, 7-day stay at the beautiful Viscount Walt Disney World Village Hotel, offering complimentary special services, luxury accommodations, and fine dining furnished by Trust House Fort Hotel.
Thank you, Shadow Stevens. Let's reveal our secret square to our home audience only. Becky, you have to catch up. Pick a square.
John, Junior, and Joan.
That's a good way to start. Whoa! Oh! Our secret square.
All right.
This is for that trip to Walt Disney World in Florida. Have you ever been there, Becky?
Hello, it sounds wonderful.
You've been there? Well, you could go back and do it again. Question is, who was the first president to live in the White House? Was it George Washington, our first president, John Adams, or Thomas Jefferson?
George Washington?
No, it was not Washington.
No?
No, that much I know. We didn't have a White House then. I would say, this is just a guess, Thomas Jefferson.
I wouldn't know.
Becky, a trip to Walt Disney World. She says Thomas Jefferson. What do you think?
Just a guess.
I disagree.
Pack your bag! Oh, yeah! It's John Adams.
It's Adams.
You're on the right track. Scott, pick a square.
Jim J. Bullock.
Jim Jackson Bullock.
Merry Christmas, Scott.
Jim.
Yes, John.
When Christopher Columbus set out for the New World, he commanded three ships, the Nina, the Pinta, and the Santa something. Speaking of Christmas, the Santa what? No help from our audience.
The Santa Claus. Thank you, Mitch, for that joke.
The Nina, the Pinta, and the Santa something.
The Santa Maria.
Scott, what do you think?
I'll agree.
X gets
Thank you,
a square.
Scott.
Very nice. Becky Paxson, pick a square.
Gary Coleman.
Gary Coleman from Different Strokes and from a lot of other good shows. Hi, Gary.
Hello.
I have an album up here that somebody gave me in my Christmas stocking. It's called The Outlaw and the Indian.
That's
and
right.
On this record, there's love songs sung by the outlaw or by the Indian, and you're the outlaw, and you do rap against the beautiful songs, and it's a very interesting album, and it's very thin. Here's the question for you. Before a skunk sprays, Gary, you know skunks spray you, it does two things. It hisses or growls, and then what?
Raises its tail.
Raises its tail. Becky, what do you think?
I'll agree.
Stamps its front feet. X gets the square. Stamps its feet, and then he sprays you. Mm. Scott, pick a square.
Alyssa, Milano, and Danny.
Yes, from Who's the Boss, Alyssa and Danny. Guys, gang, Take a look behind me. We have a simple math question for you. We're going to superimpose this on the screen back. We have something new on the Hollywood screen. In this division problem, you see 24 divided by 6 equals 4. Question is, which number is the dividend?
The 6?
They say the 6. Scott, what do you think? This would be 4, the win.
What's the problem?
Well, you have 24 divided by 6 equals 4. I said, which is the dividend? And they said it is the 6. What do you think?
I'll agree.
All right, let's go back to the screen above me and let's see the answer. It's the 24, the 6 is the divisor. So, circle would get the square and you blocked yourself. Becky, pick a square. He helped you out there, he helped you along.
Tracey, Brandy.
The Gold Sisters, Tracey, Brandy, and Missy. Girls, this would be for the win. When you were born, your father gave each of you 23 chromosomes. Did you know that? Your father, Harry Gold, the famous manager and agent and all. How many did your mother give you? How many chromosomes?
We have 40, right?
No. I think
notice how Tracy usually does the talking.
I think it's 24.
Oh, God. I don't know. So she's... Wait, what?
Just, I think... I know you... I think it's 24. I think. All right, we're going to say 24.
In other words, she gave one more than your father, is what you're saying, right?
Right.
Becky, what do you think? This would be for the win.
I disagree.
Good. It's 23 for a grand total of 46. Certainly, it's a square. Becky, you're doing great. It's a tie. We have a tie. We'll be right back. Stay with us. Merry Christmas.
I never liked thinking about life insurance. I want to think about living, not dying. It was my London life agent who showed me that life insurance can be something to look forward to. And my holiday here shows me this is going to be it. A financial package he called Freedom 55 will protect my family and help me retire back to this as early as age 55. Now that won't be too hard to take.
London Life believes life insurance is also for the living. Ask us about Freedom 55.
Finally, someone's looking at life the way we do.
Fatal Attraction. Gene Shalit of the Today Show calls it one of the most gripping...
To have an affair with her.
Chilling.
I'm not going to be ignored.
Romantic movies in years. And Joel Siegel of Good Morning America says it's a steamy, sexy, suspense-filled, sensational movie. Michael Douglas.
What if she didn't get it out of her system? What then?
Glenn Close. Fatal Attraction.
Now playing at a select theater near you.
Test your general knowledge skills as contestants compete to win loads of cash and a new automobile. Don't miss the action on TV's hottest new game show, Split Second.
Weeknights at 7:30 on TV 11. Join us.
Welcome back. You know, we want to thank John Brady and Mike Braga of Lionel Trains. Guys, would you stand up and take a bow? Thank you. These beautiful Lionel Trains have been with us all week, and boy, are they fun, and they've worked so well. In case we don't get to complete our last game, at the sound of the bells, we'll finish that question. Each X and O on the board will be worth $50. We have a tie. Let's solve that. Pick a square, Scott. Your turn.
John Jr. and Joan.
You're starting in the center. That's a good way to start.
Okay, here you go.
John, you know where we ought to be on New Year's Eve? You and I ought to go to the Diplomat Hotel in Hollywood, Florida, because that's where Joan River's going to be performing.
Great. Hey, great.
Let's do it.
We
my
steal
treat,
some
guys.
Jokes. Your treat?
My treat.
Sure, right. Here's a question. As a child, Joan and John, Charles Lindbergh had a horrible fear of something. What was it?
Airline food.
I'd say fear fights. Dad, I'd say fear of heights.
Fear of heights.
I'll go along with that. Fear of
you
heights.
You both agree? Sure. Scott, do you agree with that?
I'll agree.
That's what was funny about it. It was a fear of heights. X gets a square. He, of course, went on to fly a lot of places, set lots of records. Becky, pick a square.
Jim J. Bullock.
Jim J. Bullock must be one of your favorite people. Jim J., on the first day of Christmas, her true love sent to her a partridge in a pear tree.
I remember that.
What did he send her on the second day of Christmas?
Partridge food. on the second day of Christmas?
The second day of Christmas, my true love sent to me...
Oh, 5 golden rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, 2 turtle doves.
Becky says 2 turtle doves. What do you think?
I agree.
Circle gets a square, 2 turtle doves. Scott, pick a square. You still have a tie.
Mitch Gaylord.
Mitch Gaylord from Fan Club. Syndicated celebrity show. Mitch, collegiate football has bowl games all over the country. Uh-huh. We've been watching them through the season. We're looking forward to the Rose Bowl on New Year's Day. Pasadena has the Rose Bowl, of course. Miami has the Orange Bowl. What does Fresno have? Fresno has a bowl.
I'm not sure, but I think it's the Fiesta Bowl.
Scott, what do you think it says the Fiesta Bowl?
I'll disagree.
The good for you, the California
good
Bowl.
Job,
that gets a square. Becky, pick a square.
Shadow Stevens.
The best voice on television. Merry Christmas, Shadow.
Merry Christmas to you, John.
What did you get for Christmas?
Everything I could ever want and more.
I'm sure. Shadow, photosynthesis is... Well,
it's true.
Photosynthesis is the process by which a plant manufactures something. Manufactures what, Shadow?
John, this has to do with light and water. The transposition of the light and water interactive process has to do with a moisture content.
Moisture, ooh.
Which has to do with what the plant does with the light and producing water. So we're going to have to go with moisture.
Becky,
water.
This is for the block. Do you agree with that?
I disagree.
Good for you. It's food. It's essential to life of the plant. Food. Circle gets a square. You have the block. Scott, pick a square.
Alyssa Milano and Danny Pintauro.
Yes, Alyssa and Danny from Who's the Boss? Alyssa, is dork in the dictionary?
He's in my algebra class.
Alyssa. He's a real dork.
yeah. I'll say yeah.
She says yeah. Scott, what do you think?
I'll disagree.
No, it is in the dictionary. Someone who's stupid or inept. Circle gets the square. Becky helped you out. What are you going to do?
Gary Coleman
for the win.
Gary. I'm here to serve you.
Yes, oh good. Benedict Arnold, Gary, the Revolutionary War's most famous traitor, actually got caught trying to surrender something to the British. Trying to surrender what?
Lake Potomac.
Becky, for the win, what do you think?
I disagree.
Circle gets a square. The Military Academy at West Point. Very nice. That game was worth $200. Here we go. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. And I forgot to give you $100 from before when you won. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. We have time for a fourth game. Scott, pick a square.
John Jr. and Joan
are center square. John and Joan, the World Book describes it as an opening through which hot gases and rock fragments burst forth. What are they describing?
Congress.
Teenager does jokes.
But wouldn't that be the mouth of a volcano?
I say a meteor shower.
Meteor shower?
Yeah. Why don't we go?
He's your son and it's Christmas, so.
It's not my responsibility. I'm
yes,
just going
it is.
Here. You say volcano or meteor shower? Which are you going to go?
Well, let's go with John Jr.
We'll say a meteor shower.
You guys, it's day.
Scott, meteor shower?
They say this will be our last question. They say meteor shower. Scott, what do you think?
I'll disagree.
Good, it's a volcano. Joan was right.
All right.
X gets the square. Well, I see by the tote board that I owe you $50, Scott, because you have won $150. Our reigning champion, though, for today is Becky Paxson with $300. You already have your $300. Scott, you already have $100, and I'll give you $50 more. Count them out. $10, $20, $30, $40, $50. A grand total of $150. Thank you, Scott, for being on the show. I have a bowl here, Becky. You watch the show. You've seen this bowl before. Not only have you won $300, but you have that trip to Walt Disney World. Be sure and see Epcot when you're there. It's the most educational, wonderful thing we have in America. Pick a key. Now, which display would you try to open the door to? The Total Video System. out of the Home Learning Center. The trio of music, the outdoor sports equipment, or the $2,000 Sears gift certificate. You've got so much money. What are you going to try to go for now?
The trio of music.
The trio. Okay. We'll be right back. The trio of music and Betty and her Becky and her good luck celebrity. Stay with us. Hey. Merry Christmas.
We ask this seasoned Christmas shopper to pick a single present from each of the stores in the Eaton Center.
$2.99, $300, just two more to go. Well, we did it, but we really had our hands full.
Eaton Center.
This weekend, the Starving Artist Group presents their annual clearance sale of gallery quality oil paintings. Choose that perfect picture for your wall. Now reduced 50 to 75%. Huge 24 by 48 painting regularly to $100, now $29. 16 by 20 regularly to $60, now $15. And 8 by 10 originals regularly to $22, now $450 at Starving Artist's annual art clearance sale.
Art sale Saturday, December the 26th only, 12 noon to 5 p.m. at the Ramada Renaissance, Kennedy and 401 in Scarborough, Holiday Inn, Toronto Airport, Holiday Inn, Burlington, and the Waterloo Inn, Kitchener-Waterloo.
Welcome back. Becky has chosen all our celebrities as her good luck celebrities and this beautiful prize package called the Trio of Music. Shadow, what is it?
Well, Schaefer & Sons five-piece drum set complete with double strap hardware and foot pedal. You may choose from a variety of colors. And Schaefer & Sons bass guitar with double single pickup, adjustable, tunable bridge, 50-watt RMS amplifier, three-tone control, headphone speaker, and line output. And Schaefer & Sons portable keyboard features advanced electronic technology. You may create your own music with a variety of instrumental sounds, rhythms, and effects with Music Rack, all furnished by Schaefer & Sons.
Oh, Shadow, the way you say things. Good luck on the count of three. Audience of stars, help her out. Put the key is in. Don't turn it until we say three.
One, two, three.
You didn't win this prize package, but no one goes away from the Hollywood Squares without something. Shadow, what do we have for this young lady?
Well, Skyways Street Scene Freestyle Bicycles featuring 6-foot tough wheels and Spin Master 2 built in the USA, furnished by Skyway Recreation Products.
And she got the drums for Christmas anyway, right? Merry Christmas, everybody. Thanks for joining us. Hope we'll see you on New Year's. Bye-bye from the all-new Hollywood Squares. Join us on Monday when our guests will be
from the center square, the one and only Elf. From TV's St. Elsewhere, Ed Begley Jr. From Glamour on the Screen, Princess Zsa Gabor. From NBC, it's President Brandon Tartikoff. From television comedy, Jim J. Bullock. From Dynasty, Emma Sand. From the Will Schreiner Show, Will Schreiner. From the Facts of Life, Kim Fields. And me, I'm Shadow Stevens.
Have a nice weekend. Bye-bye. Happy 1988.
Some already parting contestants will receive the following Edge shaving gel, the 6 lubricant defense against razor irritation, and from Walt Disney Home Video, one of the most beloved animated classics, Lady and the Tramp, now available for the first time on video cassette, absolutely irresistible. And dry skin can be sensitive skin, so now there's new fragrance-free Corel. Most women agree, Corel ends dry skin. And wrinkle-free brand fabric relaxes and removes wrinkles from clothing without ironing. Wrinkle-free, the little iron in a can.
Experience the many traditions of this holiday season on Christmas World, tomorrow afternoon at 3. Entertainment Tonight follows next. Merry Christmas from all of us at TV 11.
Thank you.
Lou Smith for Garden Cocktail.